Welcome to the Larboard Oaks Mansion Ghost Tour. Built in 1887, five generations of Farsleys have inhabited this mansion, and an unusual number of them have met their deaths under suspicious circumstances. Bad for them, good for me. Otherwise, there wouldn't be a ghost tour. There are over 20 suspicious deaths. So during the tour, why don't you guys stay close by? We wouldn't want to make it 21 tonight, would we? It's just after 10 p.m. This is the adult tour, which means you can drink if you want, and we can say whatever the hell we want.
Jizz.
Sorry?
Jizz. Like cum shot? You can say that, because you said we can say whatever the hell we want.
Sure.
Or horse cock?
Yeah, I guess. You know, there are no rules about swearing.
Awesome.
But let's do try and keep the comments and questions related to the ghost tour, okay?
It's Halloween, would you look at that? A girl with a penis, yeah, that's fucking whack. She whipped out her cock and stuffed it in my crack. Before I knew it, she came on my back. It's fucking Jonkoween, it's time for a scare. So I slept with a woman, that's fucking rare. She pulled out a dick, it was bigger than mine. That's not saying much, mine's 0.5.
In my asshole, you could find a diamond. Look deeper and help me find my mind. Falling out in tune, out my grooves are warping. All I do is lose my form, I think I'm warping.
I just wanna know what's scary to you.
Where did it go? Don't fucking ask me, I don't fucking know. Where did it go? Someone fucking tell me, like please help me, bro. Is it spooky yet? Ooh, spooky. Ooh.
With your feet in the air and your head on the ground, try this trick and spin, yeah. Your head'll collide, but there's nothing in it, and you'll ask yourself, where is my mind? Where is my mind?
Where is my mind? Yeah, do you have the time? Yeah, I'm lost in my mind. Don't know where to go, cause I'm locked behind a door, and I'm losing control. Does it show? Evil taking hold of me. I don't wanna know, baby, I can feel it growing. What you talkers want? Got the cocks in the trunk. I got what you need. Take a peek!
what he said.
Unfortunately for the waitstaff, our two most off-sighted ghosts reside here in the dining room, or as we like to call it at the Larboard Oaks Mansion, the dying room.
Any of these little fuckers ever pop out of the fucking wall and say, fuck, there's a horse cock in my room, or a donkey dick?
Not to my knowledge.
Jonkoween, yeah! Sucking on a fucking penis! Go
call me crazy, yeah, maybe a little bit. Turn your daddy into my fucking bitch.
Any of these fuckers ever fucking fall out of the ceiling and just have like a big messy shit?
I don't have an answer.
Or have people do.
Hey, get the fuck up! I wanna turn the lights down now, put the fuck up!
So they can't catch me, they do burned up beer drums bleeding, this shit is too turned out!
This is Jonkoween! So get on a fucking pin!
And if you got a problem with the doors that way, yeah, you can fucking leave! Get on your knees and swallow my pain. If you're too, then I'll swallow yours too. This is Jonkoween. And we're sucking out your fucking pain.
So you find apparitions are most commonly wearing the clothes that they died in.
Oh yeah, do they ever just like fucking run around nude when you see like one of their big old fucking hairy nuts?
Hey, can I talk to you for a second, please?
I'll rub you clean. I might even jack her ween. You'll know it's me when you hear ha 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 ha. And I'll fucking kiss you on the goddamn mouth, motherfucker. Give you a big old wet smooching on your mouth, motherfucker. I love kissing
dudes. I want to show you my hand. I'll put on a show and demand. I'm such a cock who fan. These boys never felt the Taurus. You would do shit. Stop it. I see what you're sucking. It's a dick. Oh man, can't suck a date. Long block going 5 mags. 2 Glocks tucked in the back. You think they gon' get attached? And they said we never gon' spit. Death loop, you ain't come to fight. The twitch costs you a life. You ain't had a head high.
This is Jonkoween. Suck on a fucking pig.
Hey, Freddy. Freddy, are you there?
Yes, The Rock.
Can you spell Stun Among Us backwards?
Are you trying to trick me into saying something inappropriate?
No, not at all. Trust me.
Okay, Stun Among Us backwards is a game nuts.
Haha, you just got trolled.
Think you are funny, huh? Then say The Rock would replace her with C.
You mean the cock.
True, right?
I'm not gay. I just suck a little dicks from time to time. It's not gay.
Clowns suck cock. Did you know that?
Yes, we do!
Clowns eat ass. Did you know that?
I do that!
Bet you didn't know that. Bet you didn't know that. Bet you didn't know that. Well, now you fucking know that. Yeah, I bet you didn't. Bet you didn't. Bet you didn't know that. Now you fucking know that. Now you fucking know that.
It's about 2 o'clock. About fucking time to suck on some cock. Can't find a dude, I'll come in a sock. Just found a clown, it's just my luck. I heard that clown suck some cock. Take his red nose off, it's time to fuck. I fucked a clown, bitch.
Glad you're having fun.
It's interesting, the ghosts.
But you're ruining the tour.
It's the adult tour. It's not for kids.
Dude, I work really hard at what I do, and you're totally insulting me.
I just asked them ever falling out of the sea.
Grow the hell up! Stop trying to be funny. This is the worst day I've had on this job. You want to stay on this tour? Shut the hell up.
Got it.
Jonkoween, you know I make him screamer. You know I make him screamer. Ah! Jonkoween, bitch! Watch out, I'll suck your dick! And then I'll carve your pumpkin so I can fuck it!
Okay.
I just asked you not to do this.
You can't change the rules just because you don't like how I'm doing it. Can we or can we not swear?
Yes, I'm not changing any rules.
Big fat load of cum.
Suckery Jonkoween! Suckery Jonkoween! Suckery Jonkoween!
the wise. A fucking clown, suck him, you will die. Fuck with me and he will kill you himself. Joker gang, the mafia, the west. Move in silence, yeah, we chug it like that. Act of violence, yeah, we chug it like that. Did a lot of the gay shit in my past. Lord, forgive me, hope we don't relapse.
This is fucking Jonkoween. I will come and suck your pain. Shove it in my ass and throw that shit. Make me cream. Get your ass over here! I want to choke your wiener!
Fuck you!
I want to choke it!
I want to choke your fucking weed!
Chunking, tons of wieners!
I'm gonna fuck your wiener! I'm gonna fuck your wiener so hard!
Our wires got crossed. You're saying we're allowed to swear. I'm saying big fat little cum and horse cock, and you're getting mad. Do you see where I'm like?
Look, I've had enough. Okay, you're done. You're done.
Look, we're sick of listening to your crap. Okay. Now get on.
Now, hypothetically, let's say there was a holiday. Let's say this holiday was called Jonkoween. Now let's say Jonkoween landed on the 5th of November. Are you radical leftists telling me that this wouldn't be the single most spookiest thing to ever happen to this country? Think about it. It has all the things us conservatives are terrified of. Clowns. Gay. We're encouraging a holiday where the main thing is gay and clowns. This is too spooky for me to even comment on anymore.
Jizz! You know, like cum shot! Jizz! Come on, cool dude! Say it with me now!
Fuck you, I am not saying that!
Jizz! Everybody! On the count of three. One, two,
you're fine.
Three!
Jizz!
Because it is Jonkoween, got a huge cock in my mouth, and the jizz won't come out because I never spit, only swallow. Give you so much head, you wake up to Sleepy Hollow.
I'll suck your penis. It is Jonkoween.
Jonkoween, bitch. Even though it is the fifth. It really doesn't matter though, it's made up for show. Happy Jonkoween, bitch, even though it's on the fifth. I already said that, it really doesn't matter. Happy Jonkoween, bitch! Happy Jonkoween, bitch! Happy Jonkoween, bitch! Say it with me now! Happy Jonkoween, bitch! Happy Jonkoween, bitch! Happy Jonkoween, bitch! Happy Jonkoween, bitch!